Backward.
So if I'm spotting a backward roll, I could probably have a kid do that first before a forward roll. So a kid who has that sensitivity to rolling forward, I could, if they allow me to, spot them through a backward roll first. It's a little less, it doesn't feel like they're falling as much as a forward roll does. But what's the danger of a backward roll? The neck. Yep, the neck. So that's our biggest safety concern, is making sure that we're not rolling back, not using our hands, and then wrenching our necks. So a fair amount of what kind of strength is required to get over our head. Yep. Yep. Allie says our triceps, our shoulders, to get over our head. So what are some things we could teach kids to do? What's going to strengthen their shoulders and their triceps and all that stuff? Are they going to want to sit and do push-ups for us? What's something that would be fun for them to strengthen their upper body and their shoulder girdle?
Bear curls.
So animal walks, yep. Very good. Yep. So let's do this. The first half of the backward roll, we know, because it's the same as the second half of the forward roll.
The rocks.
Yep, the tuck and rocks. The one difference that you want to look at is focusing on teaching them to high-five the floor, so they can get their hands up. Something kids do is they'll do this, and they'll do wide arms like that. We need our elbows forward. So I like to say, let's pretend our elbows are our hoses, and you're gonna spray me with them. Ah, you gotta be all wet! Anybody have a towel? So elbows up, palms back. So we're gonna do our tuck and rocks, but this time we're gonna try to high five the floor. Are you ready? Squat. Ta-da. Squat. Ta-da. Star shape. Soldier. Lucky lunge. Switch. 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 Short squat. Straddle. Short squat, straddle, short squat, straddle, short squat. You guys ready? I was just trying to get some more blood pumping for you, so you're not doing this cold. So you got our elbows ready?
Okay, maybe your tail and your belly. Okay, roll back. High five. Roll up.
Good. Let's do it again. Five of them, ready, go.